get me quickly to work.
Hey there. Hi. What's up, Evan?
We're, the thing is, these computers take... There we go. See, now it loads up. It takes forever to get the graphics up.
All we care is that you're up. That's
all
fine.
I was caring about was the word mother shuttle in that. So that was a fun one. Well, good morning to both of you, Netta, Eric. A happy Thursday. Good morning to you at home. Thanks for being with us. Hey, it's a beautiful start to the morning. Although the sun hasn't made its way up, we're about an hour shy of that sunrise. Once it does so, we're going to be warming up nicely. Well into the 70s inland. Here's the forecast for today. We've got a lot of 60s across your coastline, upper 60s though compared to the low and mid 60s from earlier in the week, and then making it into the mid 70s inland, low 60s for your mountains, and moving toward the mid 60s across your desert. So let's take a look outside right now. A few low clouds out there, but nothing that's going to be blocking the view of the sun once it comes up. There are a few spots along the North County coastline where some of those clouds on infrared are starting to drift in. Doesn't seem like they'll cause much of an interference once that sun actually does make its way up, but we'll of course have to check on that in about an hour or so. Looking towards the next couple days, we've got sunshine for today. Low pressure starts to move in Friday through the weekend. That's going to drop our temperatures down and bring in that deeper marine layer for those several days. Even have the possibility of a little bit of a marine layer shower, maybe a drizzle or so, going into the beginning of next week. So that's what we're keeping our sights set on, but a cooler and cloudier Friday over the course of the weekend as well. Warming again, though, into Sunday with offshore flow. Surf forecast looking very nice out there. 2 to 4 foot waves. Risk of rip currents is just moderate. And you can see the big picture overhead sets us up with that ridge of high pressure that starts to flatten over the weekend. So although it is bringing us those warmer temperatures for today, we'll see several rounds of low pressure swing in that could bring us that risk of showers and possibly run into that chance for some rain as well. Looking at forecast highs, we're looking at 60s across the coastline, 70s once you move farther inland. You see on that 8-day microclimate how we start to see those clouds drift in going into the weekend, but temperatures actually stay pretty moderate out there. We're mainly in the 60s across your coast, moving toward the 70s inland. Mountains and deserts very similar, but we've got a lot of 50s there in the forecast and cloud cover that increases into Monday.